Her secret lies beneath the sand. She isn't digging alone. Kadogo tries his best to help his mother. Finally, Nalla reaches what she's looking for. Water filtered by the sand. As soon as it's taken, it's replenished. And Kadogo gets the drink he so desperately needs. They're not the only ones drinking. The whole herd follows Nala's lead. Digging wells of their own, and all happy to share. With Kadogo refreshed, his old energy returns.